Well, guys, the school year is winding down, but whooping cough is still highly contagious. And three people, two students and a teacher, have now come down with the illness at Londonderry Middle School. Now, the school district had its first diagnosed case late last month. And now a letter to parents says three people have caught the disease, making it an official outbreak. Now, the last day of school is supposed to be tomorrow, and the school district has asked students that have not been vaccinated to not come back to class to prevent any more exposure. Now, officials say while the disease is alarming, it isn't uncommon. And we talked to a spokesperson that said that they have seen these types of things happen all throughout the year. And this is either the second or third situation where they've had it. And there's another incident that occurred at North School this year. Now, health officials say whooping cough symptoms usually begin 10 to 14 days after exposure. It starts with a cold or runny nose and then a cough that can last 1 to 2 weeks. And they say call your doctor if you have any concern. That's the latest from the studio tonight. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.